stage, body in the crowd. Parents always try to keep me home, but I can't get paid from the crib, so I be gone till we on. What's up? Finally famous, I had it on my jacket way back in high school. No, I wanted to be in them nightclubs and not all off in that night school. So me and my niggas real life did. Every week we did them ciphers. At the radio had a crazy flow, man, the city ain't heard shit like this. I woke up early on a Saturday, said I'ma cash my check and hit some ass today. Hit the bank, my nigga called me like, go rap for Ye. He at the station, rap that shit that you rap every day. Yeah, man, that shit sounds stupid. Then I hung up on his ass, then called him back like, fuck, let's do it. I didn't even cash my check, man, can't believe my ass pursued it. I didn't even had no gas, but somehow God just led me to it, like, let's do it.
I heard the songs he was doing, man, I knew he had to be on good music.
Thing. Last night I was in Venice hugging bitches, thanking God Almighty condoms were invented. Cause I had a yellow bone that could've came from my The Simpsons, man, who claimed she never did it. Yeah, right, but under these conditions she was with it. Then I hopped up on that red eye when I finished. I've been gone for 5 hours, fuck, my head's still spinning. Fuck the hotel up, shit, she probably still in it. Getting rest that I be missing, but fuck it, I'm on a mission. Flight delay like 30 minutes, now that's the shit that I hate. Now it's 8:30, I'm officially late for the 8 o'clock spot. I know the program director hot, but I spit a freestyle that's so cold that everybody in that bitch forgot. Now I'm running late for a sound check, and I heard the lines already to the lot. Walking out the station, and that's around the time that I got stopped by this shorty trying to rhyme. Manager said, we ain't got time, but time to time, you gotta make time when it's time for karma to come back around. I said, hey, dawg, what you got?
Oh, dawg, Big Sean, thanks a lot. Alright, stay young, renegade, man, they been afraid. Trying to follow me and get animes, leave you minimate. I'm like the young black Eminem, it's a Ritalin. You know, I'm reppin' that Michigan, trying to stack my dividends. Give my mom a new crib and them, and a bunch of synonyms about how he was living. And I even let him finish it. I mean, I can't lie, he was alright. And at his age, shit, so was I. So I give him my email on the fly, and if it sounds good, I reply.
Hey, nigga. Hey, Trey, where you at, nigga?
Hey, what's up? I'm chillin' with my
bro. Bro, hey, nigga, I just rap for this nigga Big Sean, dawg. Bro, I just rap for this nigga Big Sean, dawg. Hey, man, I ran into this nigga, man. Hey, he cool as hell, man.
What you know about having faith in something you can't see? Tell me, how much do you believe? What you know about feeling something that you can't even touch? What you know about smelling something that you can't even breathe? But when the world drives you out and your gas tank is on E, and all the faith that you had just ain't all the faith that you need. All the faith that I have just ain't all the faith that I need. I'm sorry.
Let's feel good, let's get happy.